apartment.
Presenting the awards for the Women's 100 Flyer, a personal treat for me. Past member of the Raleigh YMCA, now the Yoda National Men's Team Champion in 1988. He held the national record for the 100-yard butterfly for 11 years, 1988 to 1999. He competed on our Goodwill Games team in St. Petersburg, Russia. Once ranked 18th in the world in the 100 butterfly, competing collegiately for UNC Chapel Hill and LSU. Big round of applause for William Kiefer. Finishing in 20th place, Abby Mack, Upper Mainline. 19th, Amanda McNulty, Metal Tiger. 18th, Morgan Contino, Emmy Lions. 17th, Elise Lankiewicz, Brandywine, Delaware. 16th, Emma Waddell, Bangor. 15th, Lori Lynn, Edwardsville. 14th, Kendall Crawford, Little Tiger. 13th, Katie Cole, Edwardsville. 12th, Kate Kelly, Little Tiger. And winner of the league final, Maddie Zimmerman, Upper Mainline.
National champion and new national record holder.